And that's a lob down the right field line, and a great catch by Alomar. The Gold Glover with a diving grab of the soft line drive over the head of Olerud. He was almost on the right field line when he made the catch.
This play was awesome. The ball didn't have a lot of hang time. We talked about Alomar's range. No second baseman in baseball comes close to that ball. That is a remarkable play by Roberto Alomar.